By 8 in the morning, parents in large numbers had started thronging Christ the King Church in Kampala with their children for baptism. Mass started with the rite of sprinkling holy water on the foreheads of these children as a symbol of purification and admission to the Christian Church. The ceremony was accompanied by name giving.
The city you do the same.
Reverend Father Remigius Seruga led the baptism mass, commended parents for taking a step to baptize their children. He, however, decried the growing bad habit of adultery being committed by some Christians, which has led to divorce.
Live peacefully and amicably with one another. But because some families have disintegrated, people are fighting here and there, people are not still aware, are not yet still aware of the responsibilities that were entrusted to us.
Baptism marks the beginning of a journey with God, which continues for the rest of our lives, the first step in response to God's love. For all involved, particularly the candidates, but also parents, godparents and sponsors, it is a joyful moment when we rejoice in what God has done for us in Christ, making serious promises and declaring the faith.
No way. You are what you are. My God is grace. And you must not exhibit that sign of ingratitude. It's a sign of ingratitude. Okay? The privileges are given to us by God equally. And when we see the man is the head of the family, truly he is the head. But have you ever seen a head walking alone in Kampala Road?
Father Seruga later prayed for the children to grow up in a righteous path. He asked parents to always bring the children to church and not only wait for special days like Easter and Christmas.
So after baptism, the children must be brought back. As to have baptism, we have certain sacraments, there is the Eucharist, there is the pastoral communion, the confirmation, there is holy orders and holy matrimony, there is anointing of the sick, which people fear most. And they always wait at the last minute when someone is going to fight.
The church welcomed the new Christians, promising support and prayer for the future. Report by Jaliat Namoya for the news.